would want to use a currency that is so just the opposite. You know, suppose you sell another book and the publisher offers you an advance in Bitcoin. Unless you were trying to cheat the IRS, you would say no.
Double down on the things you believe, whereas if you were to open your ears a little bit, you might recognize that two things can be true at once. One, Trump did not collude with Russia. Two, Russia did attempt to influence the election. Both of these things are true. The left can't accept Trump didn't collude, and Trump can't accept that Russia interfered. As I heard Trump defending Vladimir Putin on Sean Hannity's show last night, I hate this so much, I can't even tell you. I think it's a huge mistake.
In Shaw. Two men are out. Cranky, ready again, delivers a swing and a miss by Santana. Again, catching it and hanging on as
voice command.
Say a command.
Save video.
When it comes to identity, if you have a choice, folks, you can rely on monitoring your credit and checking your bank statements, or you can get LifeLock to see more. LifeLock is able to see things you might not be able to see, like someone getting an online payday loan in your name. LifeLock uses proprietary technology to detect and alert you to a wide range of threats. And if you have a problem, one of LifeLock
walked up next to her. Jesus.
You had it nowhere.
Yeah, why is he going the wrong way down the road?
Look at this shit, my nigga. Oh my god. What the f*** happened here? Yo, look at this shit, bro. Look at this shit, my nigga. Look at this shit, my nigga. Look at this shit, bro. Are you serious? Damn.